everyone, welcome back to Zach Rides again. Today we're in Scarborough, the town here. We're at the end of the town. We're going in a little funfair called the park, just there. There, we're going to do a couple of rides. Alright, we got some POVs. Probably with 360. Especially King Frog, because we are here for King Frog. That's our first thing, you see. And it is going to be a crazy time because Mummy's going to come on. Are you excited, Mum? This is going to be a crazy time. This is going to be a funny video, and I'm telling you, you see. So, if you think it's funny, please subscribe to this video and like in the comments. And send Mummy a message about I'm laughing. But Mummy is definitely going to come on. She doesn't want to, but we are going to encourage her. Oh,
in it. Frog. What a ride.
Yeah. The ride doesn't bother me. I'd have been alright if I had been being crushed by you.
What are you trying to say?
I'm saying you're a massive bug.
Massive what? Was I crushing you?
Yeah.
It makes
you're
a shape.
Leaning into it me.
It makes a shape.
I don't know whether you're leaning.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Makes a change. I'm usually one getting crushed by you, aren't I? Anyway, let's go on the next ride. The ride up didn't stop it, to be honest.
I'm surprised it didn't get so far. I was looking at you.
Yeah! Yeah! Oh my God!
which rides are called Miami something. I'm never going on one again. Broke me. Just enough to be those rides. Oh, I need to lie down. I want to go to bed.
Yeah.
You're going to have to go on your own, mate.
So the old cyclone is there. Oh my god.
I shouldn't have come on this after exposure. Nearly finished me off. Exercise in torture, but King Frog's no denying it, it's a fun ride. It's not exactly comfy though.
No.
And I don't really like Miami's twisters, you keep crushing me on, don't you?
Yeah.
Which is not very nice. It's pretty expensive as well.
Yeah.
But King Frog. King Frog. Brilliant.
What do you think about me?
I thought it was quite good. King Frog was alright, didn't mind it at all. But I was a bit crushed by Daddy. We should have probably swapped seats so Daddy was on the
Right, okay. So that's a real goodbye for me. It's a goodbye for Daddy. Goodbye for me.
Bye.
Right, it's a goodbye for me. Goodbye.